I also just realized that this firebrick, while it's adhered kind of to itself, it's not adhered any longer to the back. I just was able to push all of this back. I gotta find a new solution for that. Bye.